You get 10 homeless people, right? Give each of them a box. And it's the contents of secret. And one gets to the front for each show. And you reject boxes until there's only one left. And then you open the box. And you call that one meal or no meal. This one's like costume time. You know what costume time? You all sit around and get your arm up or something. Talk about what's going on in the Middle East. Well, I reckon you should get the internet sore spots in the world. Get them in the Middle East. Get them all in. Get all the Arabs in. The Taliban, Al-Qaeda, the Palestinians, the Iraqis, the Iranians, all of them. Get them all in a room. Let them sort it all out. No security, nothing like that. See how far that show gets? I call that one countdown. Finally, get to the button. Like, this has got everything. It's got suspense, sport, competition. It's a bit like gladiators, and a bit like treasure hunts as well. Yeah. And what you do, actually, it's not like treasure hunts. I wrote that on the wrong line. It's not like gladiators. Not like gladiators with that old man. But on this you get a dozen Orientals, right, because they're the best fighters, aren't they? And they fight it all out in little bouts, using a range of martial arts, kung fu, karate, judo, right, jiu-jitsu, kendo, the lot, right? And each round one of them goes out, he's the weakest chink. Have you ever met anyone?